Hello friends, welcome to this video on areas of parallelograms and triangles. In the previous video, we learnt about the areas of parallelograms located on the same base and between the same parallel lines. Today, we will solve some questions based on it. Friends, we ended the last video with the question whether parallelograms with the same base or equal area are situated between the same parallel lines. So, let's start today's session with this. Suppose we are given two parallelograms ABCD and PQRS of equal bases, which are equal in area. So, we can write it like this. Friends, the formula for the area of parallelogram is base multiplied by height. Suppose the base and height of parallelogram ABCD are B1 and H1 respectively. Similarly, the base and height of parallelogram PQRS are B2 and H2 respectively. Therefore, we can write it like this also. And since the bases of these two quadrilaterals are equal, therefore, by writing B1 equal to B2, we will get this. Thus, we will get H1 equal to H2. We can see that the two parallelograms whose bases and areas are equal are also of equal height. For example, H1 is equal to H2. This means they are located between the same parallel lines. Therefore, we can say that parallelograms with the same base or equal bases and equal areas lie between the same parallel lines. Let's move to the second question. In the given figure, quadrilateral PQRS is a parallelogram and we are given that quadrilateral PQTU is a rectangle. If the length of side PQ is 6 cm and if the area of parallelogram PQRS is 18 square centimeter, then find the value of side PU. Let us see the solution for this. We know that PQTU is a rectangle and a rectangle is also a parallelogram. Here, rectangle PQTU and parallelogram PQRS lie on the same base and between the same parallel lines. Therefore, their area will be equal. We are given the area of parallelogram PQRS as 18 square centimeter. Therefore, the area of rectangle PQTU will also be 18 square centimeter. In rectangle PQTU, PQ is the base and PU is the height, where base PQ is equal to 6 centimeter. And the formula for the area of rectangle is base multiplied by height, which we can write in this way, and thus we get the value of PU as 3 cm. Let's move to the next question. In the given figure, the measurement of side CD is 8 cm and the measurement of perpendicular AG is 6 cm. Using this information, find the answers to both these questions. 1. Area of parallelogram ABCD and 2. If 2DE is equal to AG, then what is the area of rectangle CDEF? Let's start from the first part. The formula for deriving the area of a parallelogram is base multiplied by height. By looking at the figure, what can you say about its base? base of the parallelogram CD is equal to 8 cm and height AG is equal to 6 cm. We will use this formula to find the area of parallelogram ABCD. Thus, we will get 8 cm multiplied by 6 cm is equal to 48 square cm. Now let's take the next question. Here we will have to find the area of the rectangle CDEF, where CD is the base and DE is the height. So let's find the area by using the formula, which will be, friends, here instead of DE, we can write 1 by 2 AG, and thus it will become like this. By solving the values of all the sides, we get the area as 24 square centimeter. Here, we can see that the area of the rectangle is half the area of the parallelogram. This is because, in spite of having equal bases, the height of the rectangle is half the height of the parallelogram. Friends, that's all in this session. Today we have solved some questions related to the area of parallelograms on the same base and between the same parallel lines. So see you in the next video with some more facts based on this. So see you in the next video. Thank you.